I'll find us a better place for us to live in outer space. Why?
Well, that's wrong. I got it this time. There it is.
I'll find us a better place for us to live in outer space. Why is our temptation on our space station of love? Tell you what I'm gonna do. Build a protective dome over you. Own it. I rent it, asteroids won't dent it, this is it. We got 2 tickets for a one-way trip on a spaceship called True Love. So this is it. We got 2 tickets for a one-way trip on a spaceship called True Love. We won't fight, we won't play nice. On lizards, blood, and spice. It might not be for a while, but we'll have our own star child. Our self-contained two-person dome will be a cozy place we call our home. We'll own it, not rent it.
No. It's so pack up your.
So pack up your Jansport. We'll ride sandworms for transport. This is it. We got 2 tickets for a one-way trip. Spaceship, all true love. So this is it. We got 2 tickets for a one-way trip. For a spaceship, all true
love. Woo! Yeah.
But that's fine.
It's great.
I'll play a lot more songs I don't know.
Sorry that I call you when you're sleeping. And I'm sorry that sometimes my room is a mess. Know that I feel bad inside when you pick me up for a ride and I try to sneak a peek under your dress. Sorry that I don't listen when you're angry. And I keep going every time you tell me stop. No, I didn't apologize the last time that I stole your fries and washed them down with the rest of your pop. Sorry, you have to put up with my shit. I know you're sick of it. And I know that sometimes I can be an asshole. And even when I'm not, I still can be a jerk. And I'm sorry that I'm insensitive when you need to be comforted. I'm just holding in my laughter with a smirk. And I'm sorry that I love pushing on your buttons. And I'm sorry that I get under your skin.
Skin?
No, I wasn't thinking straight comparing you to Mary. And I just wanted to tell you to listen. Sorry, you have to put up with my shit.
I know you're sick of it.
And I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Woo! Seaby, it's nice to meet you.